What's up, guys? This is Kevin and Ty from Sideline Swap, and this week we're looking at what the pros wear. Hey, guys. Long time no see. We're back after a brief hiatus with a new NHLer in the spotlight for you. The season kicked off last week, and all is right in the world again. This week's video has a special place in my heart. We're featuring the one and the only Bo Horvat. Bo and I faced off against each other in the London, Ontario area, aka hockey's hotbed. And we both trained at a Total Package Hockey. Shout out to Dwayne, Mitch, Jonesy, Kev, and the crew for building a world-class program there. Some quick fun facts about Bo. He was drafted 9th overall back in 2013 by the Canucks after a stellar OHL career with the London Knights. He grew up in Rodney, Ontario, a small town with a population of roughly 1,000 people just outside of London. He had minor hockey stints with the Elgin Middlesex Chiefs, my alma mater, and my arch rival, depending on who cut me that year, and the Toronto Red Wings. His dad wanted to name him Bo, after Bo Jackson, but his mom didn't want his full name to be Bo. So, they compromised, as a good married couple does. Horvat's actual first name is Bowie, after one of his mom's favorite artists. Now, let's bring the conversation back to what Bo knows, hockey. Up until recently, we were seeing Bo using 1X twigs dressed as 1N and 2N pro sticks. From what we can tell now though, it appears Bo has switched over to a true 2N twig with a P92 pattern at an 87 flex. Moving down the line to his wheels, Bo's still using Bauer 1X skates in the 17 model with Lexan blockers. For his protective setup, he rocks a pair of 1X player pants and 1X pro gloves, as well as a Bauer React lid with a Bauer straight visor. That's the story on our boy Bo. I'm sure you're all just as jolly as I am about the NHL returning. My Leafs are off to a steady 2-2 start, shout out to Kerfoot up front, but we all know that slow and steady wins the race. Without Jake Gardner on the back end, I'm confident in the Blue Shirts this year. How's your team doing so far? Shout out your favorite team in the comments, and be sure to tell us which player you want to see next. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit subscribe.